just be there. She, you know, does what she's supposed to do, what she's asked of. And she's proud of her daughter. Her daughter is a star. She does win a lot. She don't really say anything to anybody. And then the other two over there, oh my God. Every day they got something to bitch about. They don't like the, what is it called, choreographic. They don't like the dance. They don't like the dance. Okay. Oh, Abby. They bitch because they don't have a solo. And then when they do a solo, they bitch.
I can't believe this shit. So I just can't stand people when they talk over each other like that. It's like, it's not enjoyable television. Even on radio, it's like...
Thank you.
No, there's more than that. There's some in the oh shit.
Let's see. I got bipolar anxiety.
depression,
migraines, blood pressure, probably PCOS.
I'm sure I can't like take the time machine to get a different phone.
That's fucking horrible.
You didn't have to be so fucked up. You did have to be so fucked up.
No, you'd be fucked up otherwise. Just think, you could have a mother that was addicted to drugs, and then you'd be addicted.
I mean, technically speaking, caffeine is a drug.
Yeah. It was a legal drug.
Mexico, they legaled cocaine for recreational use. They took arrested me. I remember where.
There's nothing wrong with being in shape, but definitely, like, you know, when the moms are doing the things they do.
There's a difference between being in shape, and those kids are underweight.
And most of the dancers have to be, though.
Not their type. I mean,
I know, but I gotta try to earn my Thanksgiving. I do appreciate it. I'm not being mean about it. It probably always comes off as that, but it's not what I'm
thinking about Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
I realize I don't
got
to work
until
like
9:30
that night.
Well, I mean, that's why we work together as a team sometimes, you know? Shit.
That'll be fine, but I'm not.
I know Thanksgiving's your thing, but like, I'm just talking about in general. Like, if the rest of the time it was like, you know.
Yeah.
supposed to get kind of low to talk with you. And according to Abby, it's not really your placement and how you do it. Meaning, you don't always have to win to be at the top of the team.
I'm holding an open audition. I'm going to look at every kid. And you know that I don't take kids from other studios and just stick them out there. That's ridiculous. I wanted to be somebody from my own studio. But you know what? I don't really care anymore. I hope they're 10 times better than me. Let's go. Turn around.
You want.
And with Sprint's 100% total satisfaction guarantee, you can try out the network and see the savings for yourself.
Ah, it's the best thing you're gonna be here.
How many switched Sprint?
And that's how they get you. You switch and we'll pay off your bill, but then, like.
And I can get the iPhone 11 Plus unlimited for $35 a month.
It ain't $35 a month, and Sprint sucks here. The only way Sprint gets better is if they merge with T-Mobile. And even then, in this area.
If they do that, you know they're raising prices.
Yup.
That's good, buddy.
It was comfortable.
the other moms see it. I think everyone's feeling a little pressure, like, because Epic getting great ideas and maybe we'll take all the girls.
Congratulations! These are our finalists. Give them a round of applause.
My biggest concern about Abby bringing someone new into the team is, you know, these girls are all.
So, we have this FedEx package that she's trying to be delivered, right? And it's a business. Look at the sign right there. This is, we open it too. So, they keep putting this note on the door that they thoroughly missed us. Yet, why do they keep coming early? They know we don't open until 2.
I don't know.
That, like, really irritates them.
I hate when I play this game and it takes fucking forever because people, the fucking, God, my coffee's cold again. Why is it always cold down here? It's not a fucking, shouldn't be this damn cold already.
It's damn warm outside, might as well just let it warm in. 100 times warmer than it is in here.
Dance moms. You're nobody. Why are you even here?
Ford has arrived in spring with an incredible camera featuring night sight. It's now so powerful, it lets you capture the stars. So, switch and lease a Pixel Ford and get the second one for $0 a month. Wow.